How's it going, guys? I'm Dr. Zed, and I'm here with my buddy, man, E-Man, there we go. As you can probably tell, I'm not on Susie. This is a bike that I've been working on. Meet Kobold, the 2008 Yamaha YZ450F XL. This is my first time actually bringing them out here. I'm super stoked. And I can already tell that he is going to do a lot better than Susie on these trails. I just have to make sure not to go too crazy, because I'd hate to like break a fender or something. We're not going to be going all the way out to the very end of Raton Pass this time. Rather, we decide that we should just go and hit some trails. Oh gosh. I think this has gotten worse though from the last time we were out here. Our forerunners. Dang, that was a long time ago. That was like spring break. I guess not that too long, but. Hey, winter break is here. Do whatever the heck we want.
Don't let me down!
Ooh! I saw you go up there, I was like, that's like Chiba Falls.
I know, I'm like, well see, I couldn't get around the turn quick enough. Oh, I think you're leaking gas there. I took the turn and I'm like, I'm gonna have to gas it all over the top. You all right? This is some gear. Woo. Didn't we take our trucks this way?
Yeah.
If you lose momentum, it's toast.
Imagine trying to get Susie up and down this stuff.
That'd be terrible. Yeah, you think this thing's heavy?
Susie's like, man, this is a light bike. Oh, shoot.
Thank you.
you get the breakaways. Ha ha.